Our project is using a form of aerial technologies and multi-sensor cameras to develop a system that can detect and track marine wildlife around marine energy devices. Marine energy is a renewable energy, so it's coming from waves, tides, and currents, and we don't understand the response of the animals yet. And so this type of technology will provide information to regulators who permit the marine energy sites. And so we're very interested in helping collect data and using different technologies and methods that can inform regulators so that we can make progress in this really important renewable energy space. There's a lot of work being done with drones. And that system has some constraints with the battery life. So you don't really understand how the animals are moving, how they are behaving. With tethered balloon, you can fly for a longer time and have an opportunity to really have those long-term monitoring points or research points. The reason we're working here in La Porte, Texas is because we're interested in using a tethered balloon system.
TBS stands for Tethered Balloon Systems, and we operate a fleet of aerostats at Sandia National Labs for different federal agency customers or even university customers, and we do different atmospheric science missions or defense-related missions or energy-related missions. Tethered balloon systems have the advantage of generally having higher payload capacities than most UAS. There are a lot of UAS with payload capacities above 55 pounds, but they're subject to fairly stringent flight regulations, and a lot of the fixed wing aircraft require a runway to launch and land on. So that can be prohibitive of being able to do shipborne operations where you really have a very limited space.
Another thing that we're always worried about is humans are noisy. And with tethered balloons, we really reduce that noise. So we have a lot of great opportunities with the tethered balloon to learn more because of all of these great benefits. We have put several different cameras on this system. And these cameras are helping us locate marine mammal surrogates in the water. So we have various sizes of whale surrogates. One is the size of a baby gray whale, and then a smaller marine whale, and then a little sea lion. It's an opportunity to see how animals move through the water where we couldn't see this from a boat.
We were able to image the marine mammals as the boat towed them across the bay towards Galveston and get an idea of like what sensor packages would work best and what operating altitudes for the balloon would be ideal in order to kind of maximize the resolution that we're looking for in terms of how to be able to identify the mammals but also see over the widest area possible.
Ideally, what we want to do is take this system off to a marine energy site. How are animals going to move and behave around these devices? And so the tethered balloon system really allows us to have an opportunity to answer those questions.